There we go.
I miss infantry.
Sir!
Whoop. A little bit of a lag spike. There we go.
Sir!
Oh, there you go. Yeah, it is.
Adrian, undo your bayonet.
I think so.
I'm
joking. Are they allowed sharpshooters in this event?
Who knows?
I thought they said a lot of infantry.
Sharpshooters take more infantry. Okay.
Uh-oh. Casualty.
Artifact. Oh, they put you on confed.
No, that's me checking. They have no sharpshooters, so they shouldn't really be sharpshooters.
What's the 5th Georgia, so they can do as they please, I guess, until they get banned.
That's the 7th South Carolina.
I say we only need a weekend NW unless it's Thursday.
Yeah, we can do that.
Because KPR Monday's fucking terrible.
They shouldn't do that thing where they get, VIP pass, people get VIP passes.
Yeah, because they're going to get better than us, so they got the, take
that. Can someone please cut out that background noise? Jesus, your hot mic can get
there.
There
you go. Yeah, spoken. God, the 7th South Carolina never follow the rules. They're gonna get kicked out.
What the hell? Really?
Hey, Luke, can I be a picket?
I don't really care. This is the small, though.
There's
just
three
pick it.
Yay.
There's a
jump. Look, keep staying underneath these hills.
Are we lying or scrims?
Perky, where the hell are you going?
I'm picket. Oh, okay. I said stand underneath the hill. Ooh, there's a general staff right there. Look, see him? We should ambush him. Look, stay below the hill, so we'll just directly charge.
Move
underneath and over. We're gonna get them generals knocking out of action for a while. Yeah, if they see us, they're gonna see us.
You're even faster.
Well, if you run faster.
Yeah, I'm whispering, alright. This is gonna
happen. I got 60 frames. I
don't know if all their bare 50 cows get this son of a bitch.
Ah, damn it, they saw us.
Like, Perkins, yeah, if you get that. Okay, well, this boy is targeting
us. Get up on the hill, far the line in front of us.
Oh, we're scrims, okay.
That's cool.
Okay, guys, don't be in a line.
Spread out, guys.
I like the line too much.
We're a beautiful line.
We were supposed to be doing rolls in NW, but...
Yeah, alright, let's go. Alright, quickly, let's move right.
Holy shit.
Alright, can I stay in this gap right here? Yeah, I just like shooting it off.
Just like blowing it early.
Ian, let me give you the details. Actually, no, just get on the NCAA server. Password is potato.
Oh, God, I'm gonna shot.
Potato what?
Potato. With a capital
P.
Okay.
Ooh.
Nice shot.
Nice shot, Perky.
Thank you. Got that blood.
Ian, when you get on, it's Union, you go 11th New York.
I'll put you top dog on their head and then fire. That's what I did.
Alright.
Luke, go down there and grab Adrian's gun, I'll give you his ammunition.
Second,
it'll keep you alive longer. Logan,
who the hell do you think I am?
No, because I just saw a guy get shot named Logan, and I try to say Logan got killed.
Oh, shit.
You should know my name.
I can't see him. Oh, I see
him. I'm dyslexic.
Hey, Lance, how's it going?
Oh, my God.
28. Oh, I thought
Luke, we need to move up.
Pretty the same right now.
I agree. Yeah, we should move to a higher hill.
Start moving right.
Can I have the advantage of being better shots off on them?
Yeah, you gotta stay spread out. Skirmish on the move.
See, we had the advantage, and then you had to ruin it.
Did you really just go?
No, we're going up on the side.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
I needed it.
Whoever's running backwards, because we're still in line of fire.
Oh, good shot. Good
drop
shot.
Drop shot.
Yeah, I just dropped down. I just bounced the fire.
Behind this hill.
Why the fuck does a drop shot not work for me?
Wait, who's left?
Because Perky's got the first class rifleman medal, that's why.
Yeah, because that totally transfers the game.
Guys, if you aim way above their head, you're just hitting the hill. You gotta aim way above their head.
I just put my god and two reticles on his hips and fired.
Oh, yeah, no, he's right. He said you right. Down's right. Way above, isn't it?
I aimed way above and my shot landed right next to the general. You gotta aim way up.
Really perky.
Hey, you'll never be good as that guy. Don't tarnish him.
Oh, this is a nice head glitching.
Oh, God.
You small dick. Help. Oh, I got 15 shots. God damn it.
I got 17. They're gonna aim for me.
Oh, I had 17 when I shot that guy.
Mizzy, what are the, what's the first MN and the rest of the unit doing on the other side?
First MN are fighting the 6. They basically killed them all except two guys.
Look, can we can start. We, yeah.
We'll
26 for now, charging me 7%.
You guys may look where they were.
This is terrible.
So what you're saying is we're fighting out in the New Mexico, you know, that one battle that no one gives a shit about?
Yep.
That one battle that happened that made it so there was no other battles in the
world. You can probably fix your bayonets. They're up there, just all.
There's one guy up there. Wow, look at him.
Yeah, he's got a face.
Oh, wow. Nice. Oh, man. Now we hit the rock. Oh, my God. Yeah. Luke, we need to pull back.
Just go. Keep going.
Oh, God damn it. Guys, you pull us near a trap, you son of a bitch.
Good job, Chris.
Don't die.
Damn it,
Luke's not dead, holy shit.
I'm in a sharpshooter, they should have moved up. They could have got those guys if we all moved in. We could have won that. If we moved in on both sides, we could have won this.
Minnesota was too far away for that.
Hey, Muzio, have you ever seen the Napoleonic single player mod?
I have.
The North-South one?
No, the Napoleonic single player mod for, like, Mount&Blade.
Dave, really?
Lago or the original one?
Lago.
That's not, no, that's Lago. That's not the single player mod. There's a literal single player mod.
No, that's a single player
mod. No, but there's a literal single player mod. And then there's Lago.
Where it, like, puts you in battle.
Yeah.
And, like,
yeah,
What I mean is, has anyone seen the melee in there? Like, I like it what we got in here.
It's not basic.
There's nothing wrong with the bayonet. I think it's just bayonet kind of melee. But, like, for the butt of the gun, using the gun with a baseball bat kind of does not make sense. Like, you're just hitting with the barrel.
Well, North&South has a new animation they patch.
Oh, alright.
Which is a down attack.
You're Cherokee? Dave, you're Cherokee?
Oh my god. How are we good? Okay, I wanna go. Sorry I said anything.
Well, they're a line of force, so they can reload.
Yeah, they're talking about them.
Ew.
Three or more, so it's four, three of them.
There's someone else who had ran off and got shot and tried to get out in the open by himself.
Yeah, I love that chocolate milk, bros.
They should just try and reload another shot while they have.
They're gonna let Skeeters charge into that hellstorm and die.
Wait, did they shoot the.
Oh!
Did they shoot the
Colonel? Oh shit, one of them actually has a bayonet.
Well, they did shoot him.
He shot him in the face.
No, they. Not the Colonel, the guy in the.
They just need to wait until he tries to run up and slow down.
Back to now, it's
kill him! Kill him!
I have an ordnance, Sergeant. You're not even artillery.
What
do
you have, zero kills?
Alright, meatloaf.
I got killed right away.
I'll go pick it.
No, Luke, I was listening to this video about, like, Civil War songs. There was, like, an Irish rose in the, Binding Blue Flag.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I was listening to Civil War songs for some reason. Why is Bernie Sanders next to me, not...
Because I'm the sergeant in my form.
We're going.
Luke, maybe it's left, not the right.
Sorry.
We're not gonna die today.
You should take shots at these guys out there. Come on, Luke, we should. Never mind.
Stay in line, please, for the love of God. For the love of God.
Luke, we should turn around and go the other way.
Yeah, that's what I said, go left. Oh, we could it's too late now, we're already halfway through the right side.
Or we could just, yeah.
Luke, I really want to shoot that general up there.
We can't shoot our line.
Yeah, skirmishers can fire out of line.
No, we can't. We have to
skirmish around here.
Still have to fire in line.
I'm gonna try for it.
Yeah, you gotta aim way high up.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna aim way higher.
There is people to the left as well.
I gotta shoot the general. I need to be credited. Okay, I got aim way. Oh, he's moving.
Never mind.
Dang it.
Yeah, I was kind of just shooting at the general staff.
Wait, what the heck? Those guys, blue, our guys over there.
Over where?
The one where I'm aiming.
Where are you?
No, they're not. That's all enemies over there.
Alright, just making sure before I shoot.
Okay, let's move left.
Let's just do this. There's only two guys in the center.
Yeah, it's the general.
And yeah.
There's another regiment up there as well.
There is?
Yes.
Perky, don't you, Perky.
We're on the move and I'm in the line.
No, still.
He does got a point, we are still on the line.
One of the horse, so back off.
Yeah, I saw people aiming at the horses.
It doesn't really matter if it's a good shot. It's still kind of breaking the rules.
Yeah.
Because it would be great if if you saved those amazing shots for when we're being charged.
Luke, can we reload then charge up the hill?
Yeah.
Yes.
Makes me get your horse easier when they're charging you.
Wait for Jesse. Jesse's no. Coming.
Come on. We're crossing the border soon, Maxie. Let's go.
I already crashed it twice, son.
Oh, shit! Behind us.
Where?
Oh, now. Come on, Luke. Again. Bitch.
Really?
Charge.
Luke, I'm leading the extra round.
There's no reload and charge. Minnesota's coming from behind, let's go.
Because when I said we'll go left, they went left and we went right. When they were going right.
They came back to their... Oh,
Well, if you just say blaming Luke, then you should blame Domdog as well, being that he supposedly knew they were there, so...
See, no one listens to me ever, Museo.
Well, you could have kept reminding him then.
I did, I told him twice and you were right.
It's a small event, though. It's one round.
Mexican should be the scout.
It shouldn't really matter.
Just go around the hill, not up it.
Well, unfortunately, this map is one big hill, so...
If you go up that one big hill, but not straight up.
When the enemy is top, then you gotta go up that hill, and you're going straight up into them, so...
It's only 8:17, you're kidding me, right?
Yeah, we got till 9 o'clock.
There's gonna be like 8 rounds in this, like 8 or 9 of them. Where's the VMI? There's only one guy from the VMI here.
Wait a second, why is a 12-4 North Carolina guy and a 26 North Carolina?
12 is not active at the present moment, so that's the only active member.
Oh yeah, Bunny. He's a musician for him.
Are we having a scout, or are we gonna...
I think you should.
You don't need a scout.
That's the second time we got ambushed.
You didn't get ambushed the first time.
Yeah, we did.
You went up a hill where you knew the enemy was going up.
They were there.
That was hardly an ambush.
They came out of bushes too quickly, so we considered it an ambush. Charlie came from behind the rocks and was considered an ambush. It was too quickly for our American souls to react.
Technically, they're all...
Technically,
they're all American.
He said yes.
Eve. I conclude we're not
all
American.
Museo is here. But he didn't die in the original ambush. He died in the second ambush.
There's a couple of black people here, and then there's a French person here, and then there's a German here.
There's two names.
And then a bunch of Indians.
No, Adrian's Polish.
He's mostly American.
There's two Native Americans here. It's me and Dave.
No, I'm also Native American.
Hey, my team speak IP says the United States. I mean, my team speak IP is the United States. I mean, I am.
Welcome to the club.
I've been part of the club.
And you're just pure Mexican.
He crawled into the club because it's scary with
pure Mexican.
Yeah, I'm pure, like, redskin, if you would say. If you said it in that...
And he's gonna call an all charge.
Fighting each other. Get away! Fighting themselves.
So, three died, the two of us...
That's terrible. The riders are fighting themselves right now.
Little old America.
America.
Oh yeah, guys, can we refrain from the riots right now?
Both times I got headshotted when they came over the, like, the hill or something. Both times I got headshotted right away.
Oh, Thunder Booty's unzipping his pants. It's for you, Dave.
It's butt gun. Yeah.
It pulls out the thunder from down under.
Dave, it's for you.
I just died.
Oh my god, these people, they do have pretty bad pain, I would guess.
No, these guys, they shouldn't have. These are the NA division.
I wish I had a sword.
These guys are second core. Oh lord.
We should hold here, Luke, and just wait for him.
Oh, sorry.
The horse.
Oh, yes,
I wasn't cool, man. Watch the horse.
Get on the right.
You have to go shoot the horse.
Luke, remember the time when we all, like, went sharpshooters and shot into that house? Remember that?
Yeah.
That was good times. That was our golden days.
Yeah.
gun is look down north and see you. Seriously, who is this?
Yes.
Well, free gun for you, I guess.
I call his rounds.
No! I doubt it. No, probably weren't even gonna.
Those are my rounds.
There is no rounds.
Yes, there is.
If I get kicked, when you, if I get kicked,
do this. Put your gun down, that they don't see.
Today,
you.
Man.
Wait, was that live?
Yeah.
We fight.
What the? I didn't know that was live.
Well, that's again for trolling. You just cut me and your commanding officer.
Oh, thank God.
Well,
still don't
seem. Oh my God! I get shot and then my bullet goes off as I get shot.
Come here, Dave.
I go to turn around and hit Dave because he's about to shoot me.
Get down. Get wrecked.
You are Dave.
We're a symbol of discipline. We're a symbol of discipline.
No, we're not.
We
want to fight.
Guys, Roman, get on the wall. Take your gun and look down. Luke, it's for you as well. Get to the wall and then point your gun down. We'll kill that horse.
Yes, sir.
Get on the wall. And then put your gun down and then we'll see you. Do this.
Nice, man.
Guys, do this. Everybody look at us. Do that.
I'm shooting my horse.
I really wish I...
Wait, they don't see you. Luke, why are you shooting?
I'm just gonna reload because I only hit 3 left.
So Luke. Luke,
you do realize everyone else is just gonna be dead and we're gonna be sat here because everyone else is
dead. Yeah, I'm gonna move to the cemetery. Alright,
once again.
Oh, hey,
Luke,
it's
Luke, no.
Luke, look
oh,
at
shit.
Luke.
Sorry.
Guys, let's go.
Chris, take a bath.
No, it's that time of month again.
Chris, bathe in water.
No, that's drinking water.
It's still Chris, coming out. It's that kind of month. That time
are
of
you
month.
Talking about your period?
We guys, stop.
I'm saying is that time when I go to the fucking barbecue station, dude. I go to the
barbecue station. What's a barbecue station?
It's a little trailer. It's a little trailer that's pulled around the town, around the city of Utah, and it comes around my area once a month.
I had the same thing.
All right, just sit here. Chris.
And you're fucking loaded up with a lot of barbecue sauce.
Same thing we're doing over there.
Dong.
That's what I mean. You
down here,
idiots.
Dong.
Come on, guys. Perverts. Be incognito. Come on. We're gonna surprise the hell out of them.
You do realize we're already there, and they've probably seen us quite a while ago.
Oh, they are there. Alright, what's the right?
Should we shoot at him?
Don't go.
Yeah, don't shoot.
I think you're getting away. Oh my God, Dom, you idiot.
I know they see.
They've been watching us while we all
jump on the
what the hell?
Really? Really? Come on, you damn Mexicans can't use guns. They're not capable. Incompetent little animals, that's what they are.
You can
kill them all!
It's fine, I don't really care.
We can move up.
We're gonna flip, so... We're gonna get
flipped. I'm gonna watch the last
Wait, why don't we
have
me and, like, another guy watch, like,
one of him?
Oh, that went to shit quick.
Great, guys are wiped out.
Hello.
We're trying to move back close to
the river. Right in front of us, right in front of us.
We need to defend.
General Staff,
kill them if you give me a shot.
Oh my God.
Come on, boys, pull across the river. Let's go, 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 go. God damn, move your ass.
Let's go first.
Come on, guys, get across the river, get up on that fence, and then do the same thing you did.
Permission to fire and retreat, sir.
Minnesota's
still alive. I don't know
why they're still alive.
They must have taken far left, otherwise,
Come on, guys, get on this wall.
We can just skirmish and then fall back to the wall.
Just get on the wall.
Guys, get on the wall and entrench yourselves. Get ready.
Just spread out.
Oh, Luke. Yeah, come on. Let's go, Chris.
Minnesota, though. I just
love being. Should we spread out?
By the way, Luke, what was the name of that map we played? Like, that really amazing map.
Antietam Miller's Cornfield. I don't know why they don't. I mean, it is very. It's very long rounds, but it's worth it.
Yeah, it's an amazing map. I love it. It's totally fucking Gettysburg, though. It's got a little round top.
It's Antietam. Okay. Ever heard of Burnside Ridge? That's the hill right across from Burnside Bridge.
There's no bridge.
Well, because they couldn't add the bridge because, the map.
What about these guys? The guys on the other side of the river forgot about us.
I see him. I see him up there. I see a guy walking across.
Yeah.
Is, wait, is that
don't, shoot, don't shoot.
Is that our guy?
That hill. Alright, actually, let's go left a little. That's only.
Oh, so we do get to go in the forest?
Yeah.
Alright. Finishing the fire log.
Luke, that guy was
crossing the bridge now, by the way.
Alright, go back to the wall.
Billy, okay, we're done.
I'm staying in the forest.
Your favorite dead.
Just skirmish around this area.
Matt, we're going to another tree.
Oh, I got hit!
The same guy, poor Ken.
Oh my god, he's getting... Poor guy's getting wrecked. Drop shots, man.
I will never surrender.
Guys, don't kill me, I'm going across the wall. Oh lord, here it comes.
Asking me to be able to surrender. Oh,
I asked him to give a surrender, but then the guy said, I can go for a surrender, then he said, no, and then he's just like, no, surrender.
I'm aiming for the general.
Across the bridge.
I'm trying to get the general point that I'm not going to surrender. I'm aiming for the general. Chris, really?
No, I just, like, ran across from tree to tree.
Alright,
it's just, I didn't want to stop.
Can we do a good job?
Give me cover.
Oh my god.
Chris, give me cover.
There they come, good shot.
Just shoot in the masses. When they go to jump, just hit them when they come.
Wow, we're so screwed.
Yeah, we're so screwed. We're terrible at melee.
Oh shit, I'm in the general staff. Guys, I just fall out across the map.
Check him up.
Fuck him up. Hold possession.
You see the lookout and the guy that always shoots in.
Damn it! I couldn't see.
I should have shot the damn horse.
Oh god, Perky. Perky.
Oh,
Perky. Always block first.
Yeah, use that melee.
If I hit him, I can block him.
We have melee. Let's rush for the graveyard. Let's just like.
Rush for graveyard.
Rush it, go.
Fight.
I have no guns already.
I have one. I almost got in cover, but I got.
I have one because I just fired into the mass. I got running across the bridge.
I ran because they were all coming at me. I ran. I was too busy
trying to. You're one of the worst pings in here. Second that. Second on the scoreboard.
I mean, you shot him on Brig.
Richard, the Richardson has you by about 100, about 50 to 100 ping.
Oh, yeah.
Spartan. No, yeah, Spartan's got 316 or something like that.
316, it was 409.
I wasn't even aiming at the guys in the bridge, I was aiming at the generals.
Alright,
get
in the
graveyard.
Luke, do we have
permission
to
shoot,
when you get up there? Because it's gonna be a huge ass rush. Yep, they're already.
Only Mexicans can jump.
Alright, get in the graveyard.
Name Americans
come
jump.
Give us the order to just get in the wall.
Yeah,
get in the wall, guys.
They're like
right here. I'm so shooting in cock. Fuck you in cock. Try and shoot me.
Oh,
wow.
Right,
you almost.
I jump shot.
That's
Yampa.
Who the heck is
that? Oh, no, it's
Yampa. Oh, lordy.
Oh, Lord, eat your mind. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. God damn it.
For shit's
sake. Man down. Here comes the generals.
Oh.
They're getting slaughtered out there.
What, the generals?
Guys, aim for the generals.
Why is they have basically company in this?
Why is it the
frame?
There's so holy shit, the lag.
Sir, Luke, permission to shoot at the generals.
It's the entire 58-1 cavalry.
To shoot at something that isn't us.
Sorry, we're not shooting at you guys, right?
I already got killed.
Yeah,
oh, it's a fucking death tree. Oh god.
Come on, guys. Shank him off.
Izzy, I'm coming in from behind.
Wow, who is that?
Oh shit, I'm getting wrecked from behind.
You deserve a good move here.
I'm watching all my teammates die.
This guy. Dang, you son of a bitch. Got me fucking killed.
Nice
save, I call. Bastard.
Luke, move.
The sword.
Shoot him. I'm about to kill him.
I missed. Get him, Luke. I missed.
Come on, guys.
No, he's.
Oh, I see the general. I'm gonna shoot him.
Look behind you.
Careful.
Watch out.
I was trying to dodge Minnesota, but let's.
Come on, Minnesota. We actually survived.
Team kill us.
Yes.
Bitch.
Oh, God, Chris. Alright, boys, on me.
No, that's right.
Wait,
there's
what
only
the
eight
hell is
kill
the freaking
round.
First Marine Corps just sitting there for? What the hell?
First Marine Corps? Minnesota, good lord.
Someone doesn't know Hablo in English.
Luke, hold for reload. Luke, hold for reload.
Yeah, you can reload. How many are left?
Four of us.
Seven.
Yeah, reload.
Dude, we killed, like, see, the general unit and two units.
I lost my gun.
Might as well just charge
it
on Minnesota.
Yeah, reload and then charge.
There, yes, sir. I got the flag.
DA, NA server, password is... Potatoes.
We're like the unit that I don't give a crap about in my single player rounds. Just you guys just go in while everyone else actually does some tactical shit.
I stole her flag.
Go Union, Dominic, and go 11th New York Fire as well.
Sir, what do you want me to do with the flag?
Oh, goddamn, we're in the fucking church.
No, behind the building behind you, by the way. Turn around them.
Behind you?
Go around the other way.
At least one
more. Hey,
break down the door. I'll clear. You stand down the stairs. Stand down the stairs and I'll break down the door.
Oh, I missed!
That's the banner.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
Dave. Dave, you have ruined your
Why is your face
all around?
Emo.
Oh, yeah, great.
Alright, same plan.
It's gonna be a glory stand, like last time.
Perky, let's check the place out first.
We actually have some. Nope,
go right.
I was about to say we have some sort of a line.
I saw the doing
that. Why aren't we just regular infantrymen? I can't wait to see that. Why can't we?
What do you mean?
There's the Marine Corps smaller than us. How come we have to be skirmishers?
Because we are like
better.
Perky, I'll get there first and I'll tell you if there's anything there.
You don't have to line up.
Depends.
I'll see if
there's
anything there.
Don't you guys just want, I don't know what you guys have, but I want a bayonet or something to actually defend myself.
We got a bayonet with that.
Press
bayonet. Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Holy shit, we have bayonets.
Ian, stop and press B.
Andrew, I have how long?
Hey, oh my god, you're first. What you guys talking about?
You guys should have told me this. God's sake.
They didn't come after us.
Alright, just set up in here while I
set up.
Help this guy.
You need to watch. I'll watch for them.
Dominic, it's the final round, so don't even worry about it.
I wasn't recording that. That's
Ooh, okay, they're going up the main road.
Main road? Where?
The main road that runs to the center of the map. That's two guys walking.
If Minnesota turns left, we should swing around hard.
We should just all hold in the graveyard.
Yeah, man, if we hold in the graveyard, we got the advantage.
Yeah, it's open field all around.
It is fun, right? We die where we lay.
I don't know.
I am putting my bayonet on. I don't know about you guys.
Well, it decreases your accuracy.
You got a nice ass in
this. I'm not too shy either way.
You have a nice
ass
in this bayonet.
We'll give the order to get put out bayonets. You'll get a lucky shot or two. Trust me.
Wildcats make ass so good.
Yes.
That's usually with me with a regular gun.
Just don't
get rid of your ass in this thing.
Honestly, like, because it's like, we need to be ordered too.
Sir, I'm gonna go
with something that. Yeah,
everybody disguise yourself.
As soon as we see someone.
Okay.
Like, as soon as
people
get
It's one of those twerking videos.
The Mexicans won!
Oh, here comes the drop.
I'm patrolling, I'm waiting for them.
No, just get in here. You know why are you patrolling?
Yeah, I'm in the garage.
You're just like a foot out.
Luke, there they are.
Rebels are not winters.
Oh, I see him.
Here they come, boys.
Yeah, remember
them. Where the Mexicans won.
Hold the line.
Boys, shift right, shift left, I mean, I don't know the sense of direction, it's the 1860s, I haven't gone to school.
Wait, oh, wow, I'm not shooting yet,
Are they on their left?
I don't even see what you're
on the left, boys, on the left.
Oh, I see him.
Come down the main road, open fire. Where's John Reynolds' troops at, Luke? We're surrounded with no way out. Oh my god, we're gonna lose this.
Move, staff captain, whatever your name is. Moose, whatever. I almost got shot.
Alright, I'm wait till they get closer, Jesus.
Oh, you guys are
shooting.
Oh, all the horses.
Oh, they all got a heart attack from all this gunfire. Scared them. Scared the little bejesus out of them.
As people watch on their flanks, they may be.
Good shot.
Ooh, you said the numbers are going down.
Oh, and it's a lieutenant colonel. Booyah.
Standard.
Wait, if Irish became, if Irish became Brigadier General, then who became, is there a new colonel for the 50A?
No.
Hey,
Dave. Lieutenant Colonel, still Johnny Powers.
Oh god, guys, main road, they're coming.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm trying to open.
Dude, I'm 6-1.
I'm only 2,
dude,
I'm 2-2.
Dude, I'm 2-3-1, right? 2 and 3 right now.
I got that.
Hey Chris, how many have you killed?
No, one this round, but mean New Zealand just kicked ass last round. I'm including New Zealand because that's the only person I saw the entire time.
Dang it!
Oh, there they go, they're crossing.
You're in that mouth.
Dirty rats!
Yeah, they are.
Well, you have the numbers, so you have the obligation to go in
the
fire
the house! Fuck them up!
What house?
The brick house in front of us.
Call in artillery support. Call in artillery support.
We need on the entire town.
I see
it.
Oh,
so
there's
completely right, like flattened the entire town. Kind of like what we did with most French towns in World War II.
Yeah, just bomb, kill all the civilians.
We're gonna run out of ammunition before this is done.
Yeah.
Look, when we get down to.
Yeah, when you get down to 5, stop.
You might, you...
I'm still at 16 of you and 10
back. Yeah, let's see who's alive. We got little Froggy. Froggy can kick our asses. Bunny, there's Nampo, can also
just
kick our asses.
That's why you just keep firing into the house.
All I worry about is Froggy and Voltage. We can whoop the rest of them. Come on, boys, fix my ass, we can send him back to Richmond.
Oh, do you guys hear that, Baltimore has a curfew now?
Yeah.
Wait, are we actually moving up?
They've had curfew, just now it's earlier.
No, like, it's around, like, 10.
Yeah.
Mavlax, will you let yourself
the curfew used to be, like, 8 o'clock.
By the Minnesota.
Look, we should just move up to the
first one,
then.
Hey,
Look, we should just move up to the house.
They did a very good job.
Okay, move up to the fence.
Just
the fence, don't go past the fence.
They're gonna be like, second UC, USC,
Spread out more.
Taking shots.
You can fish Bennett if you want to.
Where are they aiming?
We're going
out. You're out. Who is this? I wonder if the guy with the flag would be a sword.
Guards in the house. Just watch the team kills too.
We double their numbers. Yeah, that guy right next to me from the second floor.
No, we're gonna have to kill this beautiful pianist.
Yes, you are.
Oh, we missed.
He's a competitive pianist, betting secrets, competitive propagandist. Yes.
Ooh, the ship.
How do you walking past this guy? Has no one noticed him in the corner?
Where?
There we go.
I got him. He's dead. Keep moving.
Into the room. Don't.
Just go
in the doorway.
Come on.
Just go in.
I'll get the fight out of you.
Guys, everybody to the church, let's go to the church.
Yes, sir.
Dave is a church.
They're right behind you in the house.
We'll get out of the house and draw them out.
Help those.
Are they attacking?
Yeah, they're right around the corner.
Oh, shite. No.
They're coming for both of us.
Froggy. God damn it. So, where's the last guy? The last guy
behind the door. Where did they come from?
You're
going back into the door.
Oh, shit.
Someone give me
going back into the house.
Remember, it's an old charge now. It was old charge in 52, so you can't reload. Like this fella.
One guy. He's in the house. Nope.
There we go.
Oh, that's cool.
No team.
Jesus.
I protect